dressed as a girl. Susie Q singing love song! Yay!
Head underwater, and you tell me to breathe easy for a while. The breathing gets harder, even I know that. Blank stares at blank pages, no easy way to say this. You mean well, but you may.
So hopefully you'll pick me to win! Yay!
Now let's go to Anastelle and see what she thinks.
4.
Okay, now here's another person, Emily. And she's singing Love Like This. Hooray, everybody! Hooray!
All girls be like that. Say hello to their mother on television.
Hi, Mom. I love you.
Okay, now let's go over to Judge Anastelle with the score.
Eh.
Okay, now here's a girl that is gonna sing a song. And her name is Elspeth. Everybody just call her Ellie. Say hooray.
Yay.
And she's singing No One. Off my thank yous. Thank you to the camera, to the background, to that lamp up there. Thank you, Earth and Life. Oh! Okay. Now, that was very environmental. Okay, now let's go over to Anastelle.
That was a good song. Yay.
Okay, now it's time to announce the winner. But there's only one problem. There was a tie! Yeah. So let's bring out the tying singer, Kaylee Elspeth. Now, this is how we're gonna do this. It has everything to do with the people who didn't win. And Jack, because he died. Now we're gonna have a vote. Now whoever votes for Kaylee, who sang Tattoo, raise your hand. Okay, there's one person who votes for Kaylee. How about Elspeth, who sang No One? Okay.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus the dead guy.
That equals 6!
I'm sorry, Kaylee, but you're not the winner. And that means the winner is... Elspeth!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god!
You guys are all my best friends! And that ends our first annual American Girl Doll Idol with our winner, Elspeth. And I'm Ame. And the judge was Anastelle. And goodbye! I get my paycheck today. Yay!
Taking him hostage.